Hello, good morning or good evening to everyone. Welcome to Mainframe Rex tutorial. So this tutorial is about showing you a sample Rex program using logical boolean operators. So the boolean operators are same for any kind of programming language, as the same would be for a Rex program. So the three basic boolean operators would be like AND, OR, or logical NOT. So let me connect it to the mainframe and show you how this logical boolean operator works. So connect to the mainframe. Yes, I'm connected to the mainframe. So this is your PDS library, and in the member, inside the member, you're trying to write a Rex code. So as usual, the comment will be as usual, the Rex, and then you're trying to accept three different variables. The data, that is season, snowing, and broke leg. If season equal to winter, or snowing equal to yes, and broken leg equal to no, then you're good to go skiing, or else stay at home. So this is the condition. This is the logical boolean operators we are using, and this is the funny three variables we are trying to accept it. And after writing this, we need to execute this. So go to start. Okay, so let's go back and see. Okay, enter. So no, actually our program should be updated, so it should be 4. Okay, now I'm trying to enter winter. Yes, broken leg no, yes, you can go for skiing. So in the same way, I'll try to enter different way. So it's winter, yes, then stay home. So this is how a Rex code works for the boolean operators. So we are using OR and boolean operators, and we also use the if conditional here. So pull this, we are accepting the three different variables and checking for the conditions and trying to give some statements or some instructions. So that's how a Rex program works for the boolean operators. So if this amount and this video, and I would be coming with the next videos. So stay tuned to my tutorials. Have a great and pleasurable day.